kind of accountability and responsibility is missing in Washington today. That's why I believe that the chairman of the FEC should resign and leave office and be replaced. You know, maybe